Hey, so guys, this is how you install a barrel guide into your SSG-1. All you have to do is line it up and then put it in, and all you have to do is face it upward and then turn righty-tighty, lefty-loosey, and then it should be complete. So hopefully this helps.